Hey guys, welcome to my channel and welcome to another episode of The Sims 4 Legacy Challenge. Last time, Dawn actually flirted with Nadine, and then Nadine told Dawn's wife, and Dawn's wife was like, "Oh, I should talk to Dawn about this." And then they had woohoo, and Nadine is pregnant, and that's the last thing we found out before the end of the episode. I'm excited about today because it's gonna be Harvest Fest very soon. And I'm hoping that's gonna happen this episode. At the end of this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also share if you can, that would be great. And let's get to playing. She just told him the news. Don't talk with her because you need to go to bed. And don't talk with him because you need to go to bed. Why don't you go to sleep right now? Can't believe you're pregnant again. She is too fertile. You guys, too fertile. Go tuck in your toddler. Oh, he's sobering up now. And then you'll go to sleep too. I need to restart the game. Hold on. It is loading now, guys. Sorry about that. I forgot that I changed the pregnancy links in MCCC back to MCC. Back to normal, because 4 days is way too long, especially since my lifespan is now normal. The only reason I did that is because I usually play on long. Oh my goodness. Oh, she's pregnant. Okay. She's still happy from the new baby, and now she's having another baby. She'll be in the second trimester in 24 hours. Jeez. Okay. I might not have changed it in time, you guys. She might still be pregnant for 4 days. Well, we'll just have to see. Go tuck your toddler in and then go to bed. Oh, Charles just became good friends with Jamie. Hopefully he doesn't have another nightmare. Whoa, why is he up? Because he stinks really bad. So go take a shower. Then you need to go back to sleep because you're not fully rested yet. Conservation knowledge. She likes that. And then take a shower, and then you'll start working carefully on your project again. Oh my gosh, and it's snowing. Okay, go back to sleep. Oh! How did this happen? I don't remember doing that, you guys. I thought it said not started last I saw. Okay, maybe she'll get promoted today. That would be great. Go to work. And since she got her grades up, I'm gonna let her make friends today. Make friends. Oh, she's depressed. Oh. Oh my gosh, she's really depressed. Hey, I heard you became friends with Nani. She's pretty cool. Oh, thank you. She doesn't even need to work hard to be excellent, so I'll just leave her on normal. And he needs to eat. Just go eat those. Tomorrow is Harvest Fest. I don't know how they're gonna do this. I mean, I guess they could have it outside. It's like all the decorations they're gonna do for Harvest Fest, but there we go. Because I kind of wanted them to have their friends over for Harvest Fest. Maybe only their closest friends. Maybe it's just Myla and Declan. No, and the Nani's family, maybe. I don't know. We'll have to see. Oh man, he's cold. Uh-oh. Then you better change. There you go. Oh, he's all depressed. Don't do that. He's grungy, hungry, and his parent left. And you are going to go take a shower while he is eating. See, you need to make some more drinks, right? Just a little bit. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, but he doesn't work tomorrow because it's Harvest Fest. Dang. I want him to get promoted. Ben is going to give Jamie a bubble bath. Okay. Man, I finally got this house to where I wanted it. And I'm going to have to change it again. This is so frustrating. Oh, Bailey has met Hamza while at school. Okay. He wants to play dolls with his daddy. Sure, you can play dolls. Go play dolls with your son. Oh, Jamie is cute. Wait, why can't you play dolls? You can't even click on it anymore. I don't get it. Cold. Well, why are you going outside? Oh man, their leaves are getting a little out of hand, aren't they? Maybe he should break leaves. Okay, you can just go play by yourself then, because this isn't working. Why don't you go stack some blocks? Oh right, you can't go up there. You can't even do shapes. Oh, maybe he should do some tablet instead. Yes, let's play some shape. She's getting tense. She's focused. I really hope she gets promoted. That would be great. You can talk with your son. He's so cute. Tell a story. Oh, Bailey's met Evie while at school. Oh, I like Evie. I always like Evie. She's one of my favorite townies. She's done with school. She has a B. You're tense. Let's see what you can message. Complain about being stressed. Check on. Oh, that's cute. Vent about feeling stressed. Talk about good times. Oh, that's also cute. Oh my gosh. Let's talk about good times with Nani. Yes. And then, no, you're going to do one more thing. You're going to check on Evie. And then you can play dolls. That's fine. Oh, the toddler's bugging out again. What the? Oh, he's going to go play with her. Can they? Yes, they can. Oh, how cute. I think he's really close to her. They're really close. Oh, she's closer to her mom, though. Okay, she didn't get promoted. Dang it. I thought for sure she would. Oh my gosh, you guys. Don is such a jerk. You were right about him. Oh no. Oh my goodness. I mean, he's non-committal, so maybe she should invite her over again and try to comfort her. Let's send her some text. There's nothing really good, though. She's really tired. Maybe she'll go take a nap. You know what? That's what she's going to do. She's going to go take a nap. Oh, now it says not start. Guys. I think it was bugged. Okay. So she'll get promoted on Friday. That's okay. This is World. Well, they keep turning on different kinds of music. That's cool. What's happening?
Allocate!
Yeah. Woo!
You are gonna do your homework. Or you could write in journal. Write in your journal first. Start your first entry. Okay, they do have enough to do what I want to do in the backyard, though. So that's what they're going to do so that they can have friends over tomorrow. Oh, I like that better, actually. Let's do that one. Okay, I wanted one of these. That one's the cheapest. That one's only 10 bucks. More. So I kind of want it to look pretty. Still doesn't look the best. These are way more expensive though. But they look nicer. Oh, I like that one. That's cute. Oh, that's very cute. I like this one a lot. It's only 300. Okay, that's not too much more. Oh, I like that better. And then they will eventually get a barbecue. But not yet. Not yet. Okay. I'll probably move this eventually, but for now I'm gonna put it closer to the other table. Okay. So there you go. Oh, she's writing in her journal. Okay. Let's play. Where are you going, little one? It's over here. I really don't know you guys. Tell a goofy story.
Weeb's Bako. Tima Roshi Z.
Nibor? Yeah, boy.
Ask about school. Where are you? It's... What the heck are you doing? Oh my goodness, he was just putting that thing away? Why don't you just put it here? Gosh. Nadine, there's a world famous circus in the city. Tonight only, let's go check it out. Okay. They're a cute family. Okay, why don't you go? Go. You need some fun. Hopefully it's fun. He's gonna go make a ridge port. Okay. Oh, but you completed. Okay, awesome. The circus was so exciting. My heart was pumping a mile a minute. I felt like the acrobats flipping over the spikes could have died at any moment. Oh boy, okay. That did not make your fun go up that much. That's what you need. You need your fun to go up. Why don't you watch a movie with your daughter? Let's watch this one with Bailey. Nadine is flying at sick. Let's joke about old times. Let's cuddle. They're so cute. He's gonna make another one. Okay. He's feeling inspired. And Jamie reached imagination level 2. Awesome. Oh, isn't that cute? They're so cute. Aww. Okay, you don't need to actually drink. I don't want you to get drunk right now. Oh no.
Rinshu, Quetzal,
He's gonna get drunk. He only had one sip, you guys. I think it's bugged too. Everything is getting bugged. She's gonna put Bailey to bed. He's gonna put Jamie to bed. Read Jamie to sleep, okay? Interesting flick. Pleasant conversation. Eating for two. She's gonna be in her second trimester in 2 hours. She's embarrassed. She feels so fat. He's a playful drunk. Yes, it's Harvest Fest. They need more decorations, but there's not that much. Holiday decor. Let's see. We could get Thanksgiving cards. There they are. Fall cards. You know what? Let's get the hanging ones instead, because those will be easier to put. Here they are. Let's see. Turkeys. Here we go. But perfect. That's perfect. Right there. That's great. Let's do. Ooh, I like this one. Let's do that one. That's cute. Okay, maybe that'll count. I think that's all they can really afford. Oh. Fashionable fall branches. They can do that. Oh, let's decorate this table with these. Right there. Perfect. Okay. They're decorated. You can do whatever you want. Or actually, why don't you get your homework out of the way? So breeze through your homework. Okay, she's gonna be in the third trimester in 20 hours. Okay, so it still might be 3 days. We'll see. We'll see. Oh! She's okay, we might need to get a thermostat, you guys. Oh my gosh, they are running out of money. Oh no. Let's put it downstairs, because that makes the most sense. Can we put it here? Yep. That's so expensive. Okay. I gotta remember to turn it off, though, when I don't need it. Because that's when the bills get high. Can they sell? They have lots of parts. Common upgrade. They have lots of common upgrades. So you know what? I'm gonna sell one of their stacks. Just so they have a little room to work with. He's stressed from sobering up. Why don't you guys go watch some sports together?
Ah, you bust a snurb.
What's he doing? Oh my gosh. He's having like a temper tantrum. No. Don't drink. Drinking more is not the solution. Dude, go sit here. Oh! He is so mad. Why is he mad? No, you're not gonna drink more. Why don't you, get leftovers? Because you are getting a little hungry, too. Oh my gosh, he's so angry. She finished already? Why don't you have more? Get leftovers, please. He has a headache. That's why he's so mad. He has a hangover.
Spubani! Harpa say hoi voi!
Unkempt,
oh my.
I'm starving. Wanna go grab breakfast? No, it's Harvest Fest. Well, at event, and it will be. I mean, I guess it could be a dinner party. Let's invite. Well, they're definitely invited. They're definitely invited. Makoa, Nani, their family's invited, and then Dawn and them. Dawn and her. See what drama unfolds. And it'll be, let's see, it'll start maybe at 1.
Dromis?
Huh?
Orabe! Varric
Binay?
Sons!
Ibs!
Ligenzo
Oh, Spanza!
Nubu.
Aw, she's being so good and taking the trash out. Aw, so cute. She's exhausted.
Galang!
When will this
Yasa
pregnancy
Frida!
end?
Ubawena! Confuriodala!
You need to get Jamie food. Discuss uncomfortable mood. Let's do that. She's watching
A
kids'
cruise.
cartoons.
Merkel Zira?
Jeep. Oh. She reached social level 5. Okay. Oh, they're so cute. She's thinking about her baby. Let's be thankful. He won't start cooking yet. What is this song? Sounds very familiar. They're happy. They're having a good Harvest Fest, you guys. Oh, he needs to give Jamie a bath. Aw, they're all happy. Oh, except her hormones. If you're gonna do that, you may as well start your grant. Oh, she's excited from being pregnant. She's enjoying this whole experience. Well, that's good. Oh, plus the baby kicked, and that was uncomfortable. Why don't you start working on the grant? Prepare grant application. And then he's gonna start cooking a turkey dinner. They're so broke. Aw, he's so cute. I love my little family. They're so cute. Let's start. Yay. Everyone's gonna come over. Aw, Declan's talking to Jamie. There's Dawn. What is he even doing? Oh, he's drinking. Of course. Oh, she's talking to her mom. How cute. She's thinking about her baby. From the introduction. Thanks for coming and share big news. Oh my gosh. Okay, so she thinks he's a jerk, but he was still trying to do stuff with her. Okay, Liliana shows signs of the caregiver personality archetype. Talk about topic related to the caregiver to make a positive impression. Caregiver Sims are driven by their empathy and compassion to protect and care. Isn't she the caregiver too? Yes. She's caregiver and innocent, and the champion. She only has 13 days until she ages up. Well, actually, it's less than that. She's gonna badmouth him again. Because, I mean, she agreed with her, but then she didn't do anything about it. Oh. Where's Nani? Oh man, he's talking to Don.
Muscalva. Uh-huh. Miss Herb. Carzini Saquinario. Perbicelli.
Oh, there's Nani. Let's go play with Nani. And let's see what happens over here. What? You digged in already? Oh my gosh, you guys, they digged in. Oh, that cost me $75. I'm not making another one. I guess they're not going to have a traditional grand meal. You guys are terrible. Okay, I could still do it. Okay. Jeez. Oh, now they're close. So she better listen this time. Okay, Don is like really trash. He can't be all that bad. He is. Share big news.
Snubara, dupe natimfi, watanini chop.
You listened to me last time, now you just don't want to listen. Break up with Dawn. Let's see what happens. Oh man, this is not going to go well. He just walked into the room. You're right, I can do so much better than him. I'm going to break up with Dawn tonight. Oh, man, okay. Well, he tried to cheat on you, so. She breaking up with him? Oh my gosh. Wow. Okay, and then I'm gonna start the grand meal. Because everyone's digging into the food. Oh man, she just broke up with him. I ended it with Dawn. You and I should go out sometime to help me forget about him. I agree. Jeez, they just broke up. Wow. Are they gonna go outside like they're supposed to? Probably not. They're probably all gonna cramp in here, eating. Nadine earned. Oh, yes. Okay. Oh, what are you doing? No. You don't need cake. Ugh. Eat this. Oh, my goodness. Oh, and he's using his diaper. He's never going to get potty trained. Eat that. Oh, they're being all cute. Is she an elder? No. Okay. Let's take a look. She needs to be an elder, doesn't she? I need to age her up into an elder. 18 out of 24. She is 13. Yeah, he's younger than her. So I need to age her up. Be thankful. Who's furious? Oh my gosh, she's furious. This is all their fault. They made me this way. Oh my gosh. I think it's her hormones. What? You didn't finish? Oh man. That didn't count? Okay, whatever. I guess you don't have to have a grand feast. I mean, she's happy enough with what happened. She's already gonna have a great harvest fest, so I'll just have her watch sports. I don't know why it's not counting. It counted for her. Do you have to finish it all the way? I didn't think you did. Why do you want cake right now? You are not even hungry. Okay, why don't you go watch sports? No. No, you're not. What the hell? You're not hungry. Why? That's just stupid. I'm getting frustrated, you guys. Go watch freaking sports right now. I've had it with these people. You should also watch sports. But you should wait until you're done. What the heck? Why is everyone digging into the cake? I don't understand. Is it because it's a dinner party? You guys had enough food. Cut it out. I'm gonna get rid of this cake. They don't need it around. Go away.
Yeah.
We were supposed to be just friends, and you just ruined everything. Go chew him out. He deserves it. How dare you flirt with me when my husband was gone? You have a wife. She's just gonna tell him to go away. Okay, go away. And why don't you give her a hug and try to cheer her up? Let's try and cheer her up, okay? Yeah. Well, it's a party at least. We got bronze, because... Now, is everyone leaving? I think so. Everyone's leaving. Okay. Goodbye. Bye. Whoa. What was that? That was bizarre. Everyone stood up at the same time. Bye. Okay. And with that, you guys, I'm gonna wrap up this episode. So thanks so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Also share if you can. That would be great. So next time, she's probably gonna have the baby. I'm excited to see what it is. Although I'm sad about my house having to expand again, because I have to do that almost every episode. It's frustrating. If you have some name ideas for the baby, please let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to follow me on Twitch, Twitter, and Instagram to stay informed as to when I post and what I'm up to. And check out my channel, because I have lots of other content on my channel that you may enjoy. I have loads of content. They're going to be elders pretty soon. So this is going pretty fast. Yeah, that's crazy what happened with Don and his wife. Well, his ex-wife now. I can't pronounce her name, you guys. I can't. I don't know. And I hope to see you guys next time, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.